Liberty. Who represents it? Democrats such as Nancy Pelosi and Charles Schumer? Or Republicans such as Paul Ryan and Mitch McConnell? And what about this guy?
We hold these truths to be self-evident. All men and women created by you know the thing.
All of them talk about freedom and liberty. But what is it really? Where does it come from? What is its story? Well, it's a long one, so we'll hit some highlights and throw in a few lowlights as well.